satisfied and gratified. As the dowager and the guests sat around the fireplace, the conversation ranged around the wagging tales of the ghost of the dark lane. Even from the stories from the great author, Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, the Hounds of the Baskervilles. Howl, howl! To be outrun, foxed all over defence, freedom and the countryside beyond. The guests departing after a pheasant night, thanks and good evening. It was a bountiful and a departing greetings. Good night.